make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I'd be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Murphy. I love.
So this year I decided to do a little video on the Leadslingers. Leadslingers started in 1980, so Leadslingers has been going on for 43 years. 35 years were in Washera County, and the last 8 years have been in northern Oconto County. Leadslingers has seen a lot of turnover, obviously. We have quite the crew, which you will get to see, and it will be a blast. I'm up here a week before Gun Hunter to bow hunt, and I have actually been seeing... I've seen a buck every single day, which is good for us. We usually do pretty well in northern Oconto County. We have some young kids that get some doe tags, and we get a few doe tags every year. So we'll try to harvest a few does. And lately, we've been getting almost a buck every year, if not two. So we have some guys that come just for the weekend, some that don't hunt all the time, some that hunt a lot more than others. We put in our time, and I will try. You will be on the hunts with me. I'm not the best at getting deer on video, but we'll see how that goes. And you'll see our adventures that we do. Sighting in on Fridays, doing a little scouting, getting ready for Saturday. So jump along. This is my brother's cottage, and this is his trophy wall. Two of these bucks were shot in Leadslinger camp. One was northern Oconto, and one was Washera County. And so everybody knows we hunt all public in Leadslinger camp. Not all of these bucks on the wall are from public. Only two are from Leadslingers. Let's go! This one was actually shot in northern Oconto County. We had a 1.5-year-old with this buck, and this was 3 times the size of the 1.5-year-old. It was one heck of a buck. And this one was shot in Washera County for Leadslingers, and the rest were just bow kills. But this is the trophy wall. It's got quite the trophy wall. Hopefully we can add to that for the gun season. Let's go. So here at Leadslinger Camp, we have the three guys that have been here the whole Leadslingers since it started. So we have Papa Tom at the end. He's the founder of Leadslingers. We have Uncle Don in the middle, and we have Chad, who is my brother. They're going to give you one quick their best memory of Leadslingers.
And one of the memories.
Lots of memories. Yeah. Lots of memories. So we're going to start with Papa Tom.
I guess the funniest thing that I believe the Leadslingers was when we had kerosene heaters at our camp and I would start the heaters inside and pretty much smoke everybody out.
I'm surprised we didn't die of carbon monoxide.
We were all breathing some bad stuff in those days.
How about you, Uncle Don?
One of them I have is a guy that's no longer with us, my dad. These guys, he's known as Gramps around camp. And we were walking out of the woods one day, and it was after a morning hunt, so we're walking, and he had his gun slung like this, and we walked probably 6, 7, 8 of us in a group, and all of a sudden, boom, this gun goes off, and we're all like, what the heck is going on? And here Grandpa goes, he looks at us and says, he goes to Papa, he goes, Tom, I think that was this son of a bitch. And I simply go like, you're holding a gun and you don't know if that gun went off in your hand? I was just flabbergasted.
That was a good one. Yeah, for me, there's so many, but I think probably the most important ones are the fact that we did start at a camp and then we had to move camp. We all stuck together. We all hunted together. To move a whole camp and its whole setup and still remain, I guess, the way we are, that's really cool.
So we we started on Sherrod County, and we moved to northern Oconee County.
Right, and the camp has changed over the years, which makes it cool, too, in my opinion. You know, we turned the camp a little bit into... Some guys just are camp cooks. They don't walk in the woods. Some guys, you know, hunt just one morning. Some guys hunt more. It's just what you want to do. Some guys might go and have a drink at a bar while the other guys stay here. And it's just a cool camp that
way.
Well,
and what's so interesting, too, is from that first camp that the new kids came in that weren't even born in some of those early days are just enjoying this camp as much as any of them.
Right.
So that would be my favorite camp. So I have a personal favorite camp would be my two girls that got to join a Leadslinger camp when they were younger, and they were the first girls that ever joined Leadslingers. Yeah. So
that's a good point. Yeah. Yes. I didn't think about that.
Yeah. Well, thanks for the little memory lane and the three guys that have been here every year.
The old guys.
The old numbers.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Putting up the deer pole.
Don,
what are you looking for?
It can't not be in the woods when it's this nice out.
That's true.
Yeah, it's good.
Do you stay awake or not?
What's up?
Are you going to stay awake?
I can't tell the future, man. I could be sleeping out there. I don't know.
You could come and sit by me if you want to.
Did the socket drop?
Nah, I'll probably be awake.
I may or may not be sitting in my...
Oh, what's going on?
Any pictures?
Takes me a minute to figure this guy out.
Moving some stands quick today. Oh, three pictures?
One of them was me and probably one of them was now. Not a good sign.
Do that?
No.
I wasn't planning on it. Such a short.
Look at this raft.
Yeah, you have a million address on this thing?
I had a chainsaw because I wanted to see if I could take some of that out, so I'm like, I might as well make a good fork.
Not knowing that yet.
Well, the difference about this fork.
How about one of these pads?
Quite the fort here, boys.
But now I can see up here better, I think, too. And then over there.
What do you think of this fort, boys?
Luxury.
Great. I'd live in this thing, man.
Sick of that spot over there?
I keep getting blasted.
You just want to sit there.
Thanks, man. Because I can't really stand up on this thing. It's
I probably don't save enough. But
Friday morning.
I like going there. It's a watch the value pack because they typically allow a private membership and get $30.
Yeah. I know. I just bought one quite often.
I need to find a stronger power washer.
Let's go.
Brecky.
Nice job, Brett. Feeding the troops.
I'm not here.
I don't know about gourmet.
Good eats.
I have that app that shows where the airplanes all are in the
world. Most planes now have. You won't be able to use that. But you will be able to see a map of where you are.
Yeah, that's what I want
to
do.
You'll be able to see that on most planes nowadays. You'll be able to see the speed, because I always watch it.
Friday relaxing.
Yeah.
I'm going to write your voicemail.
Okay, so you're then you're really good.
That was just me, huh?
Yeah.
This is cool.
Dead beer.
Dad, just wait.
Yeah.
You. I'm going. Poof.
Jesus Christ.
Let's go.
Alright.
Corb.
Nice shooting.
Yeah, that buddy.
Shot.
Where was the first one?
In the red tape.
Yeah. I'm gonna blast.
A little high from the red tip. But...
I'm gonna send one more.
Oh. What are we shooting?
We're shooting a Turkish Mauser here.
Nice.
Hopefully I'll let you know in a little bit how it feels.
Maybe.
Whenever you're ready.
Doing a little Tannenite shooting.
What could go wrong?
Are you nervous about missing?
Little bit.
Should be. There's a lot of people watching you.
We're hot.
The problem is it's so close.
Oh, let's get some.
That was good.
I thought it was going to be.
There's my old devil hard hat. There's finally something in it.
A work hard helmet.
The carnage.
This was pretty cool.
Don, where's the biggest piece of hard helmet that you found from this hard helmet?
That's the hard helmet?
That's the biggest piece right there.
Yep. Yeah. No hard helmet. Oh, there's some.
No, I found this piece. It was up there more.
But look, it blew all the shit on top.
Yeah, all that off. Blew off.
This was off of Thor 2, and I moved it.
So when you got the last lead there, slinger in camp, Riley just arrived. What's up, Rye?
So, do you have to learn? Oh, my bad.
No, it's not bad.
No, my bad. Do you have to learn?
when the fire's burning,
like medical stuff,
do you want to have wood?
Yeah, we'll have a new.
Or do you want to put water on it?
We blow up like us.
The pre hunt pizza.
We're gonna learn how to.
Ready to sling some lead tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I don't like the burrow, baby. I don't like that. Nah, we're gonna have to learn that. But yeah,
so we have the Friday night prediction. We get this prediction every night by Johnny of how many deer we're going to get. So what are we thinking there, Johnny boy?
Well, I'm thinking Don is going to shoot a 4-point. I think
wow.
Spencer will get a shot at deer and miss. I think Chad will get a doe. I think Travis will get. I think Travis will get a small 6-pointer.
Holy moly!
And somebody else in the group will get a doe. So 4 all the way. $2, $2.
$2, $2 for the weekend.
Record 4.
I think the record up here is 3. You're going 4-2.
I'm just echoing John. He's got 4. I like that.
Okay.
2.
We got the prediction on the board on Friday night. 4 it is, boys. Let's get it done.
4:15 in the morning. Get ready, boys.
It's hunting camp.
Yeah. Just get on my pack of socks and some coffee.
Let's go.
Mature audiences only.
The Lead Slingers is here.
Oh yeah, just edit it.
In there. Like this? No, yeah, like flavored coffee. You know,
I'm right. I got the myself.
I got the coffee zone. Like the coffee zone.
Now, Don, every time you take a sip from that mug, I want you to think about me.
Every coffee zone.
Coffee zone.
Okay, I will.
Smells like coffee in here. Corbin's got his football pants on, ready to roll.
I think right away what you should do.
He's going to tackle him.
This. Yeah. No truth is you're going to just tackle him.
Get his monster ready to go out there.
Oh, he'll be sleeping.
Yeah, I can do that. I get sleep conversations a lot. See, I'm not like you, Don. I mean, like this morning. I'd rather get up. Get dressed. Just sitting around this for birds.
How's it going, Rye?
You guys have those
awesome. Yeah, I'd rather sit around.
The indicator is nose. So if I do chest, nose, chin, that's that means...
Rolling out, boys.
Ready to roll.
It is 4:50 in the morning, and these boys are rolling out. Dedication. That boy, Corbs, you look like a real hunter there.
Final preps.
Go get them, Corbs. Good luck, boys. Be safe.
Thank you. You as well.
See you on the phones.
You guys don't look very fired up for the big hunt.
Well, we are. It's 5 in the morning, man. Give me a break.
You gonna take a little nap out there before it gets light? It's only an hour and a half before light.
I don't plan to, but you know, yeah.
Could happen.
Opening morning, all set to go. See if we can get some deer on film.
It's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is nice out.
beautiful. A lot better than last year.
Great. So I'm going to try to carry my... I'm going to keep this open and try to carry my orange out so I don't get so hot.
Yeah, that's my plan. Just walk out with this sweatshirt. I'm not bringing my grunt tube or anything.
Yeah, mine's just in my backpack, so... Probably won't.
Okay. Just got into Chad's spot for Leadslinger Camp 2023. It's about a half hour before shooting light. I got reports everybody's in. So now we just wait for light. I know I look a little spooky. Wait for light. See what happens. We did run into one other hunter. Hopefully he's not infringing on any of our sweet Leadslinger spots, but here we go.
So it's about 7:15 and we just got a text that Riley got a doe. So one down, baby. Let's go. I haven't seen a deer yet. Luckily, I haven't seen a hunter either, so that's a good sign. We'll keep waiting. One down, let's go. It's a really, really long shot. A tough shot. I do not think I hit him. He just trotted away a big buck. But I had to give her a shot. Just couldn't get him in the scope very good. I don't know. I don't think I hit him. Nice, nice buck. He was all the way across this clear cut. So we're talking probably 200 yards. We'll see.
Buck, he said, we've been seeing deer.
Well, it's lunchtime, and I found no blood. So it was a clean miss, and I kind of thought that after I shot. I guess I'll just keep plugging away. We do have one doe on the ground. Riley got one down this morning, so it's a pretty good start. I'm going to stay out for the whole day today, and maybe something else will happen. Let's go. Okay, we got the crew all here. Riley's got a deer. He's gonna take her down to us, or take us down to it, I should say. I don't know, I was kind of looking for a blood trail. I haven't seen one. Nice deer. That's a big doe, right? Sweet. We got the gang all here to drag them out.
Wow, that's a decent one.
Yeah, that's a nice doe. Let me put my gun down and then we'll get a couple pictures of you. What's that?
Blood.
Spencer's or Corbin's grabbing all the equipment over here. Spencer, why?
And just cut it off. Just cut a handful of this.
Riley receiving instruction on how to gut.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna stay for the whole thing.
This is a face of excitement right here.
Someone accidentally stabs the guts.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, you're cutting.
We are live.
I didn't see anything.
One at a time, mister.
I know, I'm done.
Rye, how was your deer? You're the one that put the only one on the meat pole.
Saw one, shot one.
Good story.
A man of many words.
Bunch of squirrels on my end.
That a boy.
One shot, one miss on my end, a buck.
Saw two speeding through the woods this morning, but no buck following them.
Saw one, shot none.
Look at me and shoot it.
Because it was... in the brush. Ran away.
I saw three, two this morning, and then the buck dad shot at came over by me. Got two shots at it. Weren't great shots. Couldn't find blood, so, but pretty good day.
I saw nothing.
Another zero.
Turkeys.
Like father, like son.
Good start.
Zero.
I didn't see anything.
Sunday morning. Lost a few yesterday. Hunters, that is.
Bambis. So, today is Thursday. I'm the last one standing at Leadslingers. It's Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving. Everybody left on Sunday night, and I've been the only one up here since. Monday, I saw a couple, and again, I missed. I was struggling with my scope. So I switched to my 243, and I did not see a deer on Tuesday. I did not see a deer on Wednesday, and today I came back to my good spot, and lo and behold, I put one down with a good old 243. I haven't got much video. I was more worried about getting a deer than getting a video. I really wanted to put one down this year, put one in the freezer. I'm hoping that it's a doe, but I'm not totally sure, so hopefully I didn't put a fawn down, but I really wanted to put one on the ground. So I'm gonna sit in the stand for a while. It actually dropped right in its tracks. There was another one with him that didn't want to leave, and I got very good video of that deer. So we'll put that on the video. So I finally got one on the ground. I will do the recovery. I'm gonna sit here for a while. Now it's just horns. So let's go. Happy Thanksgiving.
So there's my tree. And big doe. Let's go. Dropped a big doe. Pretty excited about that. It's been a long 2 weeks because I had the week off before gun hunting, bow hunting, and I had this week off. Whew. Been a long week. Let's go. Got her done. Clear cut, baby. So I got it up myself. She hanging. It's been a long 2 weeks, but finally got her done. So, that's a wrap. Leadslingers camp is officially closed. It's Friday of the last weekend, and I'm the last survivor, and we're done. So, the final tally is we ended up getting two does, which is about average for us. We got one on opening weekend, which is probably a little bit below average for us. There's mine, ready to roll. So, yeah, it was a grind. I've been up here for 2 weeks. It's been a long 2 weeks. It's been a grind. But we got her done, finally. Leadslingers, thanks for joining us. It's been a blast. I think we're going to try to do this every year. I really enjoyed trying to put this together. So that's it. National Forest. We are all done. Glad you joined us. Last look at the cottage. And I also would like to thank my brother Chad for letting me stay for 2 weeks. The big hot tub. That's the big attraction when most of the Leadslingers come. So again, I'm out. Let's go. Got her done. Peace out.
Right outside of this one church town, there's a gold dirt road. owe to a whole lot of nothing. Got a deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country.